proud of these young men and women for how much they've accomplished in such a short amount of time. Let's have one more round of applause for our sixth graders. All right, at this time, would our front row down here stand up?